Well, this cuddly girl's name is Sheba. Her ID number is A4782384. Sheba is a 4-year-old spayed female black and tan German Shepherd. She came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Duarte on December 7th. And Sheba weighs a wonderful 68 pounds. She's a big girl, but isn't going to get any bigger, most likely, since she's full grown. And she's very sweet, as you saw at the beginning of the video. She really enjoys her cuddling and nuzzling sessions. Her favorite thing is to be petted and to be given physical attention if it scratches or pets or ear rubs or face rubs. She loves it. So she's a very physical dog. It'll be perfect for a family who loves petting their pets. She loves people. She'll nuzzle them until the cows come home, and clearly she enjoys her belly rubs as well. So she'll be happy to sit back and relax with you on the couch. She takes direction fairly well when it comes to the leash, but she could benefit from additional training. She's also interested in other dogs, but because she's quite enthusiastic, she should have supervised visits when meeting any new dogs. And she'll just fit perfectly with an active family. She's ready to go. She wants to go on a hike or something. She's cooped up in a kennel here, so please come and adopt Sheba so she can go and be the active dog we know she is and go to her new wonderful home here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Bye, Sheba!